Hello, blog buddies. Hi, it's Ross, and we're doing another blog on the go, mobile blog. Hi, how are you? I am just, you know, yes, it's my vacation, and I'm supposed to have time off and not anything to do, and it's just not the case. I mean, yesterday, sure, I was, okay, yesterday I did nothing except go to the gym and write the blog. Okay, I gotta hold on the computer as I make this corner. We're getting on the freeway because I am headed to the Los Feliz part of town for a meeting. Anyway, so yesterday I was so ugly and so gross. I didn't like, okay, I'm on vacation, so I didn't shower in the morning. And then I did the blog and was just like, bleh. I put on gym clothes at like 9 in the morning because my plan was to go to the gym. And then I started watching like Judge Maybelline or whatever that is. And then, or People's Court, what they all sort of become one. Anyway, and just hanging out. And then I did the blog. And then about 4 o'clock p.m., I finally got to go to the gym. And then I came back and I just put on like, I didn't even, okay, I'll just be real honest. I didn't shower before I went to bed. Gross, huh? Okay, hold on. I gotta hold on to this. Then I woke up this morning feeling like fried chicken. Just like disgusting. Ugh. So I showered and scrubbed and everything, loofahed and whatnot. And now I'm just fresh as a daisy, as they say. Okay, so now I don't want to get letters from you. This is perfectly safe. I have the computer set up here on this little thing, and it's just as if there was a passenger in my car. I'm going to talk, you know, this is how I do these talky blogs on the go. So, did you see Rosie today? I mentioned the talky blog. She called her video blogs talky blogs and gave me credit. So, talky blog is sweeping the nation. But truth be told, I stole the entire idea of video blogs from her. So, she can do whatever she wants. God, I love that woman. I just absolutely love that woman. Rosie O'Donnell. Anyway, so right now I'm on the freeway and so super fun, and my air conditioning's on even though it's only like 75 outside. Let's turn that down. Tonight I'm going to a party, like a launch party for Diesel Jeans, which are just my favorite jeans in the entire world. And I'm hoping that there's going to be like a gift bag. I called my best friend Kim because she loves Diesel Jeans as well. And I said, what are you doing tonight? Cancel it, because you're coming with me to the Diesel Jeans party, because we might be able to get some free crap. God, I love free crap. I live for it. Isn't that dumb? The smallest little thing could freak me out, happy-wise. Like, if it's free, I'll take it, you know? Anyway, how's your week going? I thought this was going to be a vacation for me, because I don't have to go to the Tonight Show, so I was just going to hang around, but not the case. With the exception of yesterday when I did nothing, it was gross. I have meetings today, gotta do the blog, then that party tonight. Tomorrow, my best friend Kim's boyfriend is graduating with his master's from a college. So we have a graduation in the morning and then a barbecue tomorrow afternoon. And then Friday, I sort of have free as well. So it's just busy, 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 but I'm loving it. And can I tell you, this is like the best weather I've seen in LA for a really long time. Every day it's in like the low to mid 70s, and the morning it's kind of overcast, and it freaks me out happy, because I'm not going to lie, I get kind of like depressed when I know that summer's coming, because I freaking hate summer. I hate it when it's 110 degrees. I hate it. It's too hot. There, I said it. I'm from Washington State, you know what I mean? I like summer to be like 75 and raining. You know, that's just how I love it. Oh my God, I wish I could hold up the laptop and show you the view. This is my favorite view of LA, right over here near like Eagle Rock area. It's just beautiful. Anyway, God, I got nothing else. I'll tell you another thing. I'm going through like TV withdrawal, because American Idol is over for now. Dancing with the Stars is over. It's like, what do I watch now? Honestly, what do I watch? And when I rearranged my living room recently, because I got the Beast, which is my big new couch, I had to switch the sides with the TV is and the DVR box. Totally went kapooey. So the cable company brought me a new one, and all my like scheduled recordings aren't in there because it's new. So like, I don't even remember what I would record. So now even when there's nothing to watch TV and I go to my little list thing, there's nothing to watch at all. So I really got to get like back on the ball. And, oh my God, a big and. I was talking with my neighbor. Remember the other day I wrote about my neighbor who lived right next to me and they just found out that they're pregnant. Well, like they're just telling people that they're pregnant. And I wrote about how I wish I was friends with them. Well, they read it. And I'm just, and then they're so cute. I was on the balcony barbecuing tofu. Don't get me started. And that's another story. And he comes down the balcony. He's like, we read your blog. And it was so, because he was like making an effort to be my friend. So we talked for a long time. He's just the greatest. Anyway, we started talking about Howard Stern. And I was an avid listener to the Howard Stern show. I think what he does is sort of incredible. Yes, he does some things that are vulgar and whatever, but I kind of like vulgar. Anyway, I just really, and I miss listening to his show when we started talking about the Sirius radio. So I'm going to look into it because there's a lot of things on there, a lot. And there might even be opportunities. Maybe if I listen to it, I'll get an idea for a radio show of my own. Right? And then it's money well spent. So that's what I'm going to do. Anyway, this is fun talking. Can I tell you? Usually I just listen to like Celine Dion and sing my heart out. Oh, maybe I should sing for y'all.
Hey, that tells me 3,000 total. Oh, no, that's talking.
What CDs are in here? I have one of those things where it has like 6 CDs at once that are in there, but I never know what it is. I just push 6. What's 6? Come on.
Y'all ready to settle down?
Oh, no. We don't want that. Let's do 5. That's Jill Scott. I love Jill Scott, but not right now. What am I in the mood for? This is fun. We should do a road trip sometime. Like, maybe I'll drive up the coast and take y'all with me sometime. What's the song? This is what I'm talking about.
Here's the thing. We started out friends. It was cool, but it was all pretend. Yeah, yeah.